एलिमिनेट टोबैको फ्रॉम योर लाइफ बिफोर इट किल्स यू। हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयरिंग अ स्मॉल स्पीच ऑन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक वर्ल्ड नो टोबैको डे विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 31 मई। द थीम ऑफ 2021 इज टू कमिट टू क्विट। द मेन मोटिव बिहाइंड इट्स सेलिब्रेशन टू स्प्रेड अ पॉजिटिव अवेयरनेस अबाउट हेल्थ and the danger of consuming it, because all of us know very well a large number of people in the whole world are highly addictive. Mainly dry tobacco leaves used for smoking in the cigarettes and cigars, which is the main reason the risk of heart disease, which can lead to a stroke of heart attack. People must know the truth of consuming it, that more than 7 to 8 million people are dying every year due to tobacco. But sorry to say, only 1 to 2% people are quitting it. On the other hand, people consuming it without any fear about their life and about their health. If we look about the history of tobacco, it was used as a remedy reducing pain, even for toothache also. Firstly, it is discovered by the native people of Mesoamerica and South America. They used the leaf of tobacco for smoking, but now it is danger to using it. That's why 31st May celebrated as a World No Tobacco Day, to make tobacco users aware of the opportunity to lead a healthier life by quitting it and be the winner. The WHO says today can be day one for an effort to quit tobacco. Every people can take one step to quit smoke and tobacco, and also encourage the youngsters say no to tobacco. From media to advertisements and many civil organizations join together and promote the negative impact of it. So why not we all must motivate ourselves to breathe in a fresh air, live in a tobacco-free life. Thank you so much.